I turned 24, and Brittany from Glee was in the same room as me. Hello, everybody. Good morning. Today is June 14th. It is Friday. I'm so excited. I have a lot of energy this morning, which is weird because I went to bed at 1:30 a.m. and I woke up at 6:30 a.m. And somehow I'm just like, woo! I thought I was gonna be hungover, honest to God. I'm like, ooh. I still taste some alcohol when I'm like falling asleep. I'm like, it's still there. But man, I feel great. I don't know what's happening, but I'm not complaining. Also, there is like no one on the road today. I mean, that's not really true because there are people on the road, but I'm just like cruising. And I had time to get in the Starbucks drive-thru and there was no one there. That Starbucks honestly like always has a line out the driveway into the street, making traffic awful. But this morning I just pulled right up and ordered, and then she was like, what's your name? And I said, Paula. And she goes, did you say Tyler? So today you may call me Tyler. I guess that could be a girl's name. That's a cute girl's name. All right, that's my new name. I figured out why there might be less people on the road. I feel like Chicago schools are done for the summer. That's amazing. Hopefully it will be a nice, smooth summer of going to work with less traffic than normal. Wow, I'm so excited. Hello guys, it is the end of the day. Clearly I just went to work and then drove home. But today was so nice. Obviously Fridays are a little bit busier and stressful because I have to go to set and give out checks, and today there were two units, so basically half of the crew was at one location and half was at the other. I mean, it was both on stage, so it was just two different stages I had to go to, and one of them I walked in and it was pitch black. They were just shooting something in this like black box kind of situation with like a spotlight, and everywhere else had to be completely dark. I walked in, I'm like, how am I supposed to find people in the dark? But everything went well, it was totally fine. And before I left, the office surprised me with a cake and a card, and they sang to me. And you don't know how exciting that is for me. If you have a summer birthday, you understand. But summer birthdays always get nothing. Obviously, you're not in school during the summer, so everyone with a non-summer birthday would get to bring treats to class, would get like, you know, a section of class devoted to them to sing happy birthday or whatever. You would get to decorate their locker and all this stuff, and I never got to do any of it because June 16th was never a school day and my friends were always like on summer break, you know? So I got to like go on family vacation for my birthday instead, which is also nice, but like I never got to celebrate with people. So they got me a cake with candles, and then they surprised me and like brought it into my office, and everyone came and sang happy birthday. And the card, the nicest thing that I've ever received in my life. Probably Rachel and Hannah orchestrated it, but they got like a bunch of different people to sign it, and everyone wrote such nice messages. I'm like, are people really this nice? Because I love everybody. Everyone's just so pleasant, and they said really nice things. So I was in a really good mood, and I'm excited for the rest of the birthday festivities. We're throwing a party tonight. I've just been shopping for some last minute supplies, and yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs, get ready, and get this party going.
Oh wow, incredible. Lily got me the same exact card that the people from work got me, and it's so funny because this is like me to a T, a glam penguin, like that's me, and now I have two of them, and I kind of just want like 10 more and just put them all over my wall. We've got the birthday sign that we've switched out from going through a party for Maggie. It was Amy's birthday and now it's my birthday, so we just switch out the name and we're all turning 24. We've got snacks. And our friend Caitlin is coming.
Everyone say hello.
It is amazing.
Wow, it's really out of focus.
It is amazing.
It's been doing that a lot. Wait,
we invited the cool cats early to hang out before the party starts.
It's so shady.
It's not rude, I promise. Got our table set up. And here's the hanging. Oh, ready? Let's show them that bracelet you got.
Yes, this is from Kendra Scott. R and J gave it to me. And it's the cutest thing I've ever seen.
They picked out the stone and the chain for her.
Yeah, it's like customized.
Anyways, what else did you get?
Caitlin got me a bottle of wine.
Right here.
Candle that has sprinkles in it. Caitlin calls them ginnies, but I call them sprinkles. Lily Wellen, do you know her?
No.
I don't either, but she got me a gift.
Top
it was weird.
Five.
We're going to Shawn Mendes.
Which you guys will be able to see because it's in June during
June 28th. So we'll vlog in Shawn Mendes.
Yes.
Excited.
I know
and we're going to work that be decked out in Shawn Mendes. I will be.
I need to buy some apparel. And yes. I'll be decked out.
I'm not watching it until next.
And the birthday outfit.
It's like right outside Maryland.
It's
in Maryland,
but it's
like, DC is right here.
Too lazy to change. Hey guys, good morning. It is June 15th. I am awake and in my car and ready to go get my vehicle emissions test, which is not really a fun activity that you do on the morning after your birthday party. I have to do it by the end of June, and I can only go on Saturdays because their hours are absolute crap for people that work 9 to 5. So I have to go today, and it's probably going to be super busy because it's getting close to the end of the month, and I'm just dumb. Also have to buy a new license plate sticker, so I'll be out like $100. Can't wait for that. Just what a fun day, am I right? But I'm definitely going to hit up Dunkin' before I go because I'm craving a breakfast sandwich, and then I have like a coupon for my free birthday drink, so at least I will get some nice fast food out of this trip. I'm excited about that, but I'm not excited to probably wait in a very long line to get my vehicle emissions test. This is adulthood, y'all. Hello, update. Today's been pretty low-key. Essentially, my vehicle failed the emissions test, and I don't even know what that means or like what they're testing for because I know nothing about cars. And I tried to go in and buy like a new sticker for my license plate, and the lady was like, "What are you trying to do?" I'm like, "Oh, just buy a new sticker." She's like, "You failed the test. You have to like blah blah do this, 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 and this before you can buy your sticker." I'm like, okay, I didn't know. No one told me this. She was being so mean to me for no reason. And then I just got really overwhelmed. And you know when just like one thing goes wrong and then your brain like spirals downward and you're like, well, okay, I have to fix this issue, but I don't have time because I have to do this. And like, it just builds up. And yeah, I got really overwhelmed. So I came home, well, I got Dunkin' Donuts. That was great. And then I came home and I just wanted to sleep some more, so that's what I've been doing. I feel a bit better, I feel more relaxed, which is good. I know I already ate out today, but I'm craving Jimmy John's, so I might order some of that and then make some coffee or something to get myself up and going because I've been down all day. But tonight is our wrap party for Soundtrack. They're wrapping up. They throw us a party. Me and Hannah are gonna go, and I don't know if a lot of other people are going, but if Hannah's there with me, we'll be fine, so it should be fun. I just had a rough morning, and yeah, I'm ready for a fun night, but I need to get myself back up to my normal self, you know? Okay, that's the update for now. Alright, I finally got myself all together. Sorry, the lighting is probably god-awful. Feels good to do my makeup, and I showered, so I just feel like a new woman after this morning. So I feel pretty good. In the most atrocious lighting possible, here's my jumpsuit. It's the one that I bought at Target, so if you watched that vlog, you saw it. But yeah, I'm wearing these black little platform heels with it. I really didn't know what shoes to wear because it goes kind of long. And I had booties on and it looked ridiculous, so I changed into these sandals. I think I'm going to wear my denim jacket as well because it's really the only jacket I have that will look good with this, and it is raining currently, so I definitely need a jacket. And then I'm just wearing the earrings from Greece that Evie and Dylan got me. So funny story, I was actually supposed to see Black Bear tonight. He's coming to Chicago and I bought this ticket like a month ago or more, and I was really excited about it because I've never seen Black Bear and he's one of my favorite artists, but
they figured out the date for the wrap party, and it turned out to be tonight. And basically a wrap party is like they get all of the crew together, not really the cast. I can't remember because I went to the Shy wrap party last fall, and that was my first wrap party. I don't remember if any of the cast were there, but it's definitely the crew, like everyone's invited. But they basically rent out a space, like tonight we're going to a bar. For the Shy, we went to Lucky Strike and had bowling. So tonight is just a bar, and then there's drinks and food all provided, so love that. If it turns out to be lame, me and Hannah can leave, but we figured it's like a free party to just kind of hang out and talk to some work people outside of work, which is always an interesting experience. So if anyone we know actually decides to show up, it will be fun, but based on a lot of people that we've talked to, not a lot of people are going. I'm interested to see who will show up though, so we'll see what happens, but I'm going to head out pretty soon. We are going to a different bar next door to get a drink beforehand, just in case. And so we can just like hang out by ourselves before seeing all of our coworkers. So we're going to this place called Sparrow, which our boss told us about, and he said they have these amazing cocktails that taste like an Andes mint. I'm really excited about it. That sounds really good right now. So I think that is where we're gonna go and what I'm gonna order. So I'm gonna head out soon, and then next time I talk to you, I will be with Hannah. Also, yes, I've been watching Glee basically all day. I got through the breakup episode in season 4. That was just cruel, okay? What? No. Why does everyone have to break up? I'm sure some things will get resolved, but I'm like, it's too much.
Watch these camera skills. Are you ready? They are gonna wanna hire me as the next director of photography.
Just her. No tripod.
Amazing. Anyway, we are at the Sparrow. Hopefully you can hear me. It's quite loud. But it's essentially a Harry Potter bar is what we've determined. And we just drink some nice drinks. I can't see your face at all, but it looks beautiful anyway. And they were freaking delicious. Would recommend.
The cups magically refill themselves.
Yet another reason to come here.
So stop on by to the Sparrow. Your cup will magically refill out of your gun. It really looks like it is though, just because of the way the glass is made. We're gonna go to our wrap party now. What do you think?
Hey guys, it is Sunday, the next day. I'm definitely hungover. It's not debilitating though. Like, I was able to get some food down, and I wasn't sure if it was gonna stay down, but then it did. So here we are. Since I'm making all of these birthday activities into one vlog, I guess, I can tell you about the wrap party. Turns out, the whole cast was there. Well, not the whole cast, but the actors and actresses were there, and I saw them walking around like, oh. And this is one of the most exciting things to ever happen to me. Brittany from Glee, I looked her up, her name is Heather Morris, was at the party. She's not one of the dancers on our show, but I'm sure she was friends with one of the dancers, and then she was there plus one. Hannah noticed it, and at first I was like, nah, Hannah, you're wrong. But oh no, Hannah was right. I turned around and just like couldn't stop staring at her. She was wearing this like white two-piece set, and just like, she was Brittany. She had a ponytail that helped the illusion. It was amazing. It was actually really fun. There were more people than I thought. Like, I really thought it was going to be empty the whole night, but we found pretty much everyone that we're friends with around the office. They were all there, and it was so fun hanging out with everyone. And I rang in 24, surrounded by some amazing work friends that are actually just friends. I don't have to call them my work friends. They're my friends. So the soundtrack season 1 wrap party was a success, to the point where I'm hungover, like I said earlier. But today is my actual birthday. Hello. It doesn't really feel like it. I feel like I'm 24 now. That's exactly how I feel. That's great.
But I am driving home. It's also Father's Day, if you didn't know. So gonna hang out with Dad and Mom and me and do a lot of celebrating all in one. We're gonna go see Aladdin, maybe get dinner. My dad has to look at my car because of this stupid vehicle emissions thing. So happy Father's Day to my dad. Here, can you look at my car? But that is where I'm heading now. I'm a little upset because I have my free Starbucks birthday drink, but I don't think my stomach can handle it. And I'm really upset that it's gonna go to waste. Now I was thinking about it. No, I should stick to water. Water it will be. All right, see you at home.
Hello, I have made it home. I'm with my chauffeur, mother extraordinaire, Mom.
Hello, hi.
She's here. We were just at Kohl's. I got a dress that she bought me for my birthday. And it's real cute. And there was an even cuter one on a mannequin that we couldn't get off. And you would think with my years of experience, I could get a dress off a mannequin, but it was too hard, so we left it, and I'll think about it forever. But now, we are on our way to the movie theater to see Aladdin, and I listened to A Whole New World today in preparation. Except, have you heard the new song?
No.
With Zayn?
With Zayn?
Mm-hmm. No. Zayn and this other girl, I don't know how to pronounce her name, did the new A Whole New World. Except, you know, when Jasmine comes in and she's like a whole octave up and it's just beautiful and angelic.
She doesn't do that.
No, in the new song, their voices sound the same. They have the same range. And it's like not even worth two people singing the song because they sound the same.
Oh, well, it'll still be good.
My only complaint.
It'll be fun. Happy birthday, Paula!
Thank you. Okay, we'll let you know how it is.
So Aladdin was great. I will admit that I was falling asleep in the beginning, but it's just because I'm so tired, and it was like the reclining seats in the movie theater, and I had it back too far to where it was just like a bed, and I was ready to go to sleep, but then I just put my seat up and tried to pay more attention, and it was really good. The costumes were amazing, all of the production design, just like beautiful. And the songs were good. I'm always worried when they try to redo classic Disney songs, but they did a good job. And then we just went out to dinner at Olive Garden. It was really fun. And then I came home, looked through my parents' record collection because, fun fact, the wrap gift that they're giving us at the end of this show is a record player, which is nuts. They're buying a record player for everyone on the crew. Maybe not everyone. I don't know how that works, actually. Maybe just like the constant people. I don't know. But yeah, if you work for a TV show, you get to go to a party at the end of the year and they give you a present. I mean, for The Shy, it was a sweatshirt, so that's what I'm used to, just like a sweatshirt. And then this year they're like, we're getting you all record players. I'm really excited though. So I went through my parents' record collection and picked out some really fun ones like ABBA, and what else did I get? Foreigner, Def Leppard, good stuff. All right, I'm gonna drive home now and I have a lot to do when I get back to my apartment, but I just want to sleep.
Hey, I'm sitting here editing this vlog, and it's the only thing I was able to do tonight. It's almost 11, and I just really want to go to sleep, but I knew I'd be mad at myself if I didn't edit this vlog, because there was a lot of footage, baby. But I didn't have an intro, so that's what this is. Did I just say intro? I meant outro. Okay, awesome. Thank you for watching. I had an incredible birthday weekend, and it was fan-freaking-tastic, so on to 24, let's see what happens in this new year of life. Honestly, I've been feeling like super stressed lately, and I don't know if I'm gonna be doing daily vlogs over this next week. I may have to like put two together just to give myself time to breathe and not be so worried about this, but you'll see what happens. So just a warning, but thank you for always supporting me regardless. See you next time.